Okay, how's it going, everybody? Phantom Adam here, making another video on the white gold and the albedo for your oils and to upgrade gear and color your gear so you can do different colors. Right now, my guy currently has on the white gear. I'll show you that. So. This is the gear I have on right now. Let's see if I can zoom in. There we go. A little better. So just white gear with black pants. Anyway, I've been working really hard to get the dyes and solutions and colors. So I'm going to show you an easy way to get the white gold and the albedo. Papers so you can craft it. You have to, for the albedo, you can either go to a alchemist or a quest, which is the witch quest, hunting a witch in Velen. So that's the one I'm on right now, and I just found out really something really cool on this quest. Here, I'll zoom back out so you can see the TV a little better. Alright, so we are in Velen. No man's land. So if you zoom out, you can see Crow's Perch is right over here. And then you've got this little village right here. Mid-corpse, whatever. I am a spelling champion, can you tell? Anyway, so if you go over here where the marker is, because I'm on the quest, you will go to the witch quest. So we're gonna, I'm heading there now, so we're gonna head there real quick. Unfortunately, I'm not as inclined and capable of doing what everybody else does, so it's gonna look a little sloppy because I'm recording with one hand and using the other hand on the controller. See if I can get this in one try. Alright. So if you go down in the cabin, you'll turn, and in that room, you will find a trap door. Boom. Right there. So you can see the trap door. You open it and go down in there. And then this little right here, I already searched it. I already got it. But this little box on the ground here, I'll get out of the way. It's directly behind me. This little box right here on the ground will have the albedo in it, so you can craft the albedo. So that's a couple ways to get the albedo if you're looking for it. Again, if this video helped you, like and subscribe if you could, and I'll be making more videos, and I'll see you later. Out.